The second problem, classify the data in question number 1 above as primary or secondary data. Let's see the question number 1 once again. Here in the question number 1, they have given, give 5 examples of data that you can collect from your day-to-day life. And here we have given 5 examples. And now in the second question, they have asked us to classify whether those sentences are primary or secondary data. Knowing what is primary, when the information is collected by the investigator herself or himself with a definite objective in her or his mind, the data obtained is called primary data. Secondary data. It is when the information is gathered from a source which already has been stored, that type of data is known as secondary data. Now, as we know what is primary data and secondary data, let's see the question number 1 once again. Here, number of students in your class. This can be collected by the invigilator himself. Hence, number 1 is known as primary data. That is, number of students in your class. Next, seeing the question number 1, electricity bills of your house for last 2 years. This can be checked by the investigator himself. Hence, this is also primary data. Now, number of fans in your school. This also can be collected by the investigator himself. Hence, this is also considered as primary data. Next, fourth one, election results obtained from television and newspaper. Here we are using the source television and newspaper to obtain election results. Hence, this is known as secondary data. Seeing fifth one, literacy rate figures obtained from educational survey. Here, to figure out the literacy rate, we are using educational survey. Hence, this is also considered as secondary source. From question number 1, 1, 2, 3 bits are considered as primary data and 4th and 5th are considered as secondary data.